Hey guys, it's Drew, and today I want to show you how to build a Lego phone stand for stop motion. I used this phone stand in a previous stop motion tutorial and got some comments on how to build it. This phone stand is really simple and doesn't use any hard to find pieces. However, the number of pieces used will vary based on the size of your phone, but the types of pieces I use should be the same as the ones you use. For this stand, you will need a base plate. I recommend trying to find one about the size of your phone. Next, you'll need two 1x4 tire pieces. You can use most tire pieces, but I think these ones work the best. Next, you'll need lots of 2x2, 2x4, and 2x6 bricks. These can be whatever color you want, but I'm going to be using gray in this video. Next, you'll need a thin, smooth plate and a 2-stud wide plate that is the same length. Now that you have all the bricks, let's start building. So you want to start with the base plate and use the thick bricks to build a wall along the edge of the base plate. Now, depending on how big your phone is, the size of this wall is going to change. Next, you want to put the smooth tile on the studded tile and put it opposite the wall. Now, this will hold your phone in place against the wall, and it will still allow you to access the entire screen of your phone. Last, take the wheel pieces and put two 2x4 bricks on top, and then put those at the edges of the base plate like this. And that should do it. Now, the purpose of the tires is to give the stand a little bit more traction and allow you to put it in places that you couldn't if the bottom was just regular Lego brick. Now, I came up with this simple design just by kind of experimenting. I wanted a stand that I could kind of put at different angles. I also wanted this stand to be somewhat close to the ground so that the shots of the minifigures would look really nice. And lastly, I'm a huge fan of being able to access the entire screen while filming. Sometimes if you build a phone stand, you're not able to access all the controls that you need on the stop motion app. So this stand, I think, really helps you to be able to navigate your screen. I hope this video has helped some of you guys be able to film some cool shots without having to spend a ton of money on an elaborate stand. And as always, if you guys have any ideas for a future stop motion tutorial that you would like to see made, just let me know in the comment section down below. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you later.